God the Son became man to free us from sin and to open to us the way to heaven and everlasting life with God. We are here to remember with mindful affection the last stage of the journey that Jesus walked in his earthly life. The stations are a Catholic devotion that commemorate Jesus Christ's last day on earth as a man. Imagine we are now in Jerusalem at Pilate's court, where Jesus is condemned to death. Together we will walk the steps Jesus took to Mount Calvary, where he is nailed to his cross. By recreating the way of the cross, we, the followers of Jesus, declare once more our discipleship.
I was dead in the grave. I was covered in sin and shame. I heard mercy call my name. He rolled the sun away. Amen. Because he lives. Amen.